I have Alzheimer's disease.
My diagnosis has let me get on with my life my way.
The more we learned about my grandfather's dementia, the more we could face the future and make plans.
My husband, Tom, and I spoke to our doctor right away.
I have Alzheimer's, but it doesn't have me.
Alzheimer's Society. There's so much to hold on to.